She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. You just a fan.
Good morning, guys. About to eat breakfast. I'm so tired.
Good deal.
So bad.
And we said, Paula?
No, what pops?
Huh?
What pops?
What pops?
What?
What?
W-H-A-T. What?
What?
Pops.
Pops? I give up.
What pops? He said what it pops. Pops. But what?
What pops?
This is like a bag.
My babo.
So we're just out walking, taking in some more of Brazil. I look so bad. I look like
you look bad.
Look, I look like Juke Squad. Oh my god, her tickle me, tickle butt. But yeah, we're just out walking.
So now we're gonna climb up to the top of there, and I'm so nervous. Okay, let's go.
So we did it.
We just made it up. I'm out of breath. But it's so beautiful. Oh my god.
I'm still alive.
What do you have a condom for?
Better take that hair now. Ooh, that's good. Come on, girl.
Oh, look, there's Air Canada. They're coming to get me. Come on, Air Canada.
Thank God.
Wait, keep talking to him. Keep talking to him.
Hey. Abby, you know how to do it, girl. No, I'm watching you. I ain't watching you. Come on, Abby. Got something there. Put that dick. Put it back. Get it out of there. No.
So, I just had a fire lawn nap. Now they built a big bonfire that's so pretty. When I tell y'all the nap was fire, it was fire. Oh my god. I tell them I had a fire lawn nap.
Na boca. Lembra? Você vê aquele gato, vai lá e pra cá arrastando. E aí, quando o bicho tá saindo, o gato tá com a cabeça pra fora, ele já tá lambendo, limpando.
Para, eu tô comendo aqui.
Aí sai, ele lambe, ele tá dando filhote aqui lambendo o outro. Aí sai, aí bota o outro junto, aí bota tudo junto, tá ficando tudo junto, tá, o bicho.
É, eles mudam também de lugar, quando cisma com o lugar, ela sai carregando por um pra levar pro outro canto.
Como é cisma? Como é
que carrega? Pega, morde na cabecinha aqui atrás.
Mas
e sai.
Por que?
Vai embora.
Mas por que cisma com...
I'm going to miss my mom.
and my sister.
Guys, you know, like, you always gonna see this shirt.
She's homeless?
You know, it's because I like the shirt. He walks alone. He walks alone.
Yeah. Oh, mi amor. Mi amor. My filha.
Oh, fala português.
Minha filha é belinda.
Oh.
Boa noite.
Boa noite.
See, there's not the bread yet. There's no more bread.
No more pão.
No mais. Bread.
No mais.
Does that bread?
That work.
Buenos dias, cabrones. We're getting ready to go to Prada Forte. So, it's my last day in Brazil. It's my last day. How do you feel? She's so tired, y'all. She's tired of me.
Hey guys, see a girl here, Alana. Add me on Instagram.
Hell no to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, no. Oh, no.
I'm so dumb.
Ela canta muito bem. Cantou pra mãe.
Ela cantou pra gente. Aqui.
Hello, minha filha.
Thank you.
Weird. So the church is open today. Let's go inside and look. So pretty.
For your last day?
It's my last day, y'all. Last day and bye, yeah. My God.
I'm gonna beat you with that.
This ain't 50 Shades of Grey all night.
One more. One more.
Y'all, she done got us on some Cheetos shit. She done got some of Cheetos drugs. Them rock, them mountain rock drugs. I'll be back very, very, very soon.
Ew, is it a video?
Yeah,
Mudoin. Hey, what's up?
Say Mudoin.
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 Most basic shit.
That cold.
Yeah.
So,
Abby.
I'm writing a love letter.
Hello.
Carta de amor.
Hola, you can to the bank.
Okay.
Hola.
Hey, bitches. Hi, it's your girl here, Alana. So, right now we are at the Pousada, the hotel here. And wow, Abigail Wilson, she's writing a love letter for this guy that she met a week ago, but like they started talking like officially 2 days ago. And she didn't get his number, so now she's writing a love letter for him. And yeah, let's see where that goes.
Okay guys, so Abby's having writer's block. She cannot write this letter right now. I'm gonna tell you guys about it in a minute. So yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Hey guys, so story time, huh? So let me tell you what we've been up to this week. Abby right now is writing a love letter to this guy that she met here in Prado Forte. And a week ago, she met him, but didn't talk to him. They were just like waving at each other and being flirty and stuff, y'all know. So the day before yesterday, she went talking to him in a party that we went to. And he was just there, you know, like dancing, talking with his friends and stuff. And she went to him and talked to him.
He didn't have friends. And he was alone.
He was alone?
Yes.
Okay, he wasn't alone.
Yes, he was.
Okay, whatever. So he was there, right? So she went to him and she was like, hey, my name is Abby and I'm from America. She said that all in Portuguese.
Hola, estou Abby. Eu sou dessa história sanita.
Do not tell the story. I'm going to tell the story. Okay, so she went to him and she talked to him and she was like, Alana, come here. And I went there and I translated everything. And they had the whole conversation for like 15 minutes or something. And they're just like flirting and stuff. And we left.
And he was saying I was pretty.
Yeah, and he said like she was pretty and stuff. And she liked her glasses.
And I was playing with his hair.
And she was playing with her
curls. It was so, little Jerry curls.
Imagine me translating everything. So that means
this is my dog right
everything
here.
He was saying, everything. I had to tell her. And everything she was saying, I had to do the same. So they're just like talking like. So she left and then we came back again to talk with him again because she wasn't done. That wasn't enough. Like the talk wasn't enough. So you know, they made out and stuff. And she asked for his Instagram. But he doesn't use it. So that means she cannot talk to him.
Like he gave me the Instagram and stuff. But like I know he doesn't use it and stuff, but I just don't think he was thinking in the moment. Either that or he was like,
nervous.
I don't know
if it's me. He was just
he
like,
was
you
so
know.
Nervous, y'all.
So making this long story short, now she's writing a love letter for
it's
him.
Beautiful. Show it a little bit. You ain't gonna do that.
Okay. Look at her. Aww. So she's doing it right now so she can give it to him, like I don't know, maybe I can give it to him or she's gonna give it to someone she thinks knows him and stuff. And yeah, I hope it works out and they keep talking. No.
So here is the letter. I'm gonna put all my information down here. This bitch helped me. She just, wow. How good is it? It's good, isn't it? It's good, isn't it?
It is.
Sexy.
I would be like.
You'd marry me, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh my god! Thank you! Oh. Let my mom read the love letter.
Por Deus.
Oh, Deus.
Oh, Deus. My god.
My god.
My god.
Onde é que você tá colocando esses stories? Ela tava colocando esses.
Mas tá dormindo.
Muito bom?
Como é que eu faço pra ver o YouTube?
Né? Beijos.
So, makeup off, lashes off, everything. I was taking a shower, finna go to sleep. And this bitch who's naked right in front of me, I'm not gonna show because I don't want my YouTube channel to get deleted, but.
Hey!
She's like, we're going to the mall. And I'm not mad, it's the mall. But damn,
oh my God.
I was finna go to sleep. What? I have a flight tomorrow. We're just like out and about acting like I don't even like I'm not leaving tomorrow, you know?
And then he was saying like he
Chio. Muito ruim.
Você tem que procurar aquela... Tá com frio, né?
Oi?
Tá com frio?
Now we're at my favorite place. Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
She's looking at her burger like, don't
eat
it.
I'm gonna smash this burger.
I bet you are.
They got Pizza Hut.
Hey, Ella.
This bitch won't shut up.
I had to follow.
Shut up. I'm playing our flute. Play guitar. Muito ruim. Muito ruim.
Eu vou no banheiro. Muito ruim.
I have a toilet going. Okay.
And I was like, I'm gonna die right now. This toilet's gonna eat me. I pressed like 5 times and they go,
this toilet's loud.
And I couldn't open the door. I was like, get me out of here.